back again for another weekly coach report here with Reggie Witherspoon of men's basketball. Coach, you now have had a few practices so far this week after the Manhattan game this past weekend. Points of emphasis that have been talked about in practice so far?
Mentality, assertiveness, and then concentration to close things out. Situational awareness, which we've been working on all year. Just that mentality that goes with the situational awareness.
Already been to the Gallagher Center once this year for two home games to start out the season. You haven't played Niagara yet, though, so you're going there to play the Purple Eagles. What are you expecting in that matchup with Craig Francis?
They're a physical team. Very, very good defensively. They typically play at a very deliberate pace, maybe the third or fourth slowest pace in the country. But sometimes these games can evolve differently. That could end up resulting in a bit faster pace, but they can do that because they're really good defensively. And they have some guys who can play at the end of the shot clock. Isolation, can get shots, can not in a rush with 6 seconds to go on the shot clock. That makes them a challenge.
And then it's going to be Marist for the second game this season on Sunday. With them earlier this year, Patrick Gardner had a great game, and you guys in the second half struggled to put the ball in the hoop. What do you have to do in this matchup against the Red Foxes?
Well, clearly we got to try to do a better job on him. But it's the other guys around him that made it easier for him, too. He's really talented. But we've got to do a better job on the surrounding guys as well. A big part of this challenge is going to be playing Friday night, and not just Friday night, but Friday night at 8. And then traveling Saturday morning, going there practicing, and then playing Sunday afternoon for a team just played on Tuesday night and will be rested waiting for us. So that'll be a challenge.